simple homemade banana pudding. A cup and 1/4 of sugar, 1/3 cup of flour, 3 cups of milk. We're gonna cook and stir over medium heat until mixture boils and thickens. After mixture thickens, slowly add in 3 egg yolks. Finally, add 1.5 teaspoons of vanilla. Next, we're gonna take an 8x8 inch pan and we're gonna start to build. The first layer is of Jackson vanilla wafer cookies. Next layer is of thinly sliced ripe bananas. Next, add a thin layer of the warm pudding with another layer of cookies and bananas. Next, add the last layer of pudding. For our last layer, we're going to crumble up some more cookies on top. After you put your last layer of cookies on, you're going to refrigerate best overnight, but at least 3 hours, and this is going to be the final product.